About another Massachusetts family that had been trapped in Gaza. We learned just moments ago the Okal family safely returned to Medway tonight. The mother, father, and their one-year-old boy crossed into Egypt last week. Tonight, they are thanking everyone who helped them evacuate.